Have you been wondering how to fix a remote? Well, here's a tutorial on how to one right now. Anyways, first step, you're gonna need a remote. Second step, break it. Third step, ensure you have a broken remote. Fourth step, stab it. Fifth step, throw stuff. More stuff. Pile you up. Next step, throw stuff at it. This is going so well. So well. Oh, slam dunk. Let's go more hardcore. That's pretty hardcore. Just one more thing to toughen this up.